Basically, it's Streetcar Named Desire, the play, Tennessee Williams, but we're doing a sort of a younger high school version of it, sort of an edgier. Did you see Cruel Intentions a couple years ago or last year? It's sort of like that. It's young, it's kind of just kind of edgier, but classic material and stuff. So it's great, like the wardrobe that you're wearing, the stuff that you're wearing, you want to keep it really like what people are wearing now, like what kids are wearing, and to keep it really authentic. So just remember that in your mannerisms and stuff. So try not to make the language feel too old, or make it your own, you know.
Max.